suspect in December of last year. The search led to drug charges against the man, but the Grand County attorney dismissed those charges and told a judge that body camera video did not match what Risenhoover wrote in affidavits. It wasn't the first time Risenhoover was the one under investigation. He previously owed the IRS $4 million and claimed paying taxes was voluntary.